Hello there. Setting up personal and company details in Zoho CRM is fairly easy. Keep watching today's video and we'll teach you how. Want more of these easy tutorials and videos? Hit the bell icon and subscribe to stay updated.
In the settings in Zoho CRM, you could add your personal and company details in the general. So here in the personal settings, you could see information about your user. You could see first name, last name, email, role and profile. You could add here your phone, mobile and website. Also, you could see section for address information. Then we have local information such as language, country, date format. You could set your time format, your time zone and preferred currency and number format. Also, you could set how name will display. Also, it is possible to apply some custom color for your system. It will be applied only for your user. In the company details, you could see logo, you could see company information, you could add here description, phone, fax. You could set here your currency and time zone. You could set when your fiscal year begins. You could set custom business hours and add a list of holidays if needed. And under currencies, you could manage multiple currencies and set exchange rate if that applies to your business.
So, how easy was that? Now you've learned how to set up personal and company details in Zoho CRM. Make sure to watch our next video on how to match fields and import leads from Excel into Zoho CRM. Help us grow our community. Hit the like icon, subscribe for more updates, and share our videos with your friends. If you have queries, you can reach out to us at knowhow@customerization.ca.